Hello guys, what's up? It's me, Uwutres. So in this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to make color base again, but using Reaper Stack plugin. So let's check it. So for the synthesizer here, I'm not gonna use a Reaper Stack synthesizer because it is too basic. So this is a Reaper Stack plugin. It has square wave, pulse, sorted, and triangle. So yeah, it is pretty basic. So I'm not gonna use this synthesizer. Instead, I'm gonna use Vital. So this is Vital. I'm gonna design some base. So maybe I'm gonna make it fast so you guys can see the process. So yeah, this is the basic base. So it is just a brown noise with the LFO on the volume here. The LFO also affected by the second LFO here. So the second LFO gonna modulate the frequency. So how fast the volume gonna affected by the first LFO. So here is the sound. So yeah, it is just like that. For the effects here, I'm use distortion with a drive a little bit, and the EQ just for a low cut here, and then adjust a little bit decrease on the mid, and then the compressor here, nothing change on the compressor. So yeah, it is sounds pretty good. To make it sounds more like color base, I'm gonna use the first Reaper Stack plugin. It is called Okay, this is the convolution reverb, just like my previous video. It is just the same, and I'm gonna show you how to use Reaper Stack convolution reverb here. So I'm gonna load my impulse sample. In this case, this is my impulse sample here. I click on add here, and then add trim, gain, and stretch. So I'll adjust some settings here, so please wait. So yeah, I guess this is pretty basic, so let's hear it. So we can play with the wet and dry here. So that's how you use the convolution reverb here. The next effects, I'm gonna use vocoder. For the vocoder here, it is a little bit tricky. So what I'm gonna do here, add a new track, and I'm gonna make like a carrier. So for the carrier here, I'm gonna use the T-Force Alpha Plus. It is pretty good plugin. This one, yeah, go to the effects, and I'll adjust some reverbs. So not gonna use a lot of reverb and delay. The next step here, I'm gonna draw some chord. I'm gonna use A minor. We got the A minor here, and go to the view, go to the track wiring. So this is how the track wiring looks like. So we need to route the sound from the T-Force Alpha to the first track here. So what I'm gonna do is just drag and drop here. Nice, click on the send here, click on the audio. For the output, so we need to chain this to the 3 and 4, and for the MIDI we can choose none. So yeah, the last step is click on the master, so we don't need to hear the sound from the T-Force Alpha Plus here because it is gonna ruin the whole mix. And yeah, let's hear it. Okay, we need to adjust some setting here. For the bands on the vocoder, I'm gonna add, so maybe 12, it is pretty good, I guess. Play around with the dry. Yeah, it is sounds pretty good, and maybe add some OTT. Yeah, OTT. Whoops. Yeah, and there you have it. Color base with the convolution reverb and vocoder. This one is convolution reverb, and this one with the vocoder. Maybe combine. Yeah, thank you for coming, thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Thank you. Bye bye. Yeah, that's how I that's how the way yours. And yeah, that's how you will use the convolution reverb. Sorry. And that's how you. And that's how. So, there is how. Oh, apa ya?